Today we are with dromedary camels, the camel that is native to the dry, arid regions of northern Africa. Now, a neat thing about camels is that hump is actually not filled with water. It's filled with fat. A nice, healthy camel has a big, fat hump. Now, why fat? Because in times of extreme drought or famine, that fat can be processed into moisture and also the supplementation they need nutritionally to stay alive.